Hey guys, today I'm doing some Minecraft and back I never actually did a Minecraft video. Actually I have, and I'm back at my house, mansion, whatever you want to call it. I'm going down there to get Little Woofer, and I'm going to be doing some experiments. You might be saying yes, survival, hope snow. I can't get Little Woofer out of my mind for something. I used to name all my dogs that, but he was a puppy, and then I met, I remember. Anyway, you can come if you want to. Well, but today we're going to be doing this awesome experiment. We're going to be creating a lab, or just like creating potions. I don't know how this going to happen, but we need certain ingredients, so we need to go get them. Little Woofer King Keeper. Little Woofer is fast, he's fast. Pup's most fast, he's like, he's a puppy, so that's why he got all that energy. I fell down. Yeah. Little Woofer, you stay here and guard the horse. So guys, one thing you need is dragon bread. Okay guys, and to get dragon breath, I think I have to go and create slash game mode. I'm in creative. I just forgot all I have to do. I can just go and create it because it's more for them. And I actually figured out how to make this one potion to turn like the whole body into gold and instant. Okay, so in dwarf version, the first potion you need a blow. I can't find it. Okay, it wasn't something up there, but I don't know. So, we need a blowing stand, and what you need is a container. Sorry if my voice is I'm trying not to talk much because I'm trying to lose my voice. And you can see my character is all suited up because it's absolutely crazy, okay? So you need this, and you also need a potion, okay? Now, what you want to do is fill the empty pyro with water, okay? I'm gonna throw this away. New Wolfer, you're not getting enough.